polar bears out there. How y'all doing? This is Miss Garcia here, and with my little friend Goldie, we're gonna be showing you how to make a cardboard mosaic. Stay tuned, y'all!
My horse through the old town road, I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me.
Hi, this is Miss Garcia. And Camila, who's also helping me out, my daughter.
Yeah.
So I hope you enjoyed the first art lesson that was posted. However, this one's going to be entirely different than the first one.
Yes.
So, first of all, I want you to try to find some cardboard around your house, like
these that I found right here.
You would want to find some that are large and maybe some that are small, like these. I went ahead and found a larger cardboard box. To cut out a large square, or rather rectangle, to create my image on. Okay,
yes.
So you are going to need to come up with a rough draft of an image, preferably something that is appropriate. Okay, it can be any image of your choice. You can come up with a drawing and make sure that it's an outline or a contour drawing. Okay. I specifically chose a horse because my daughter loves horses, and I thought, well, we're doing this together, so we'll make it about her. So here's a couple of things that you're going to need aside of the cardboard. So you're going to need an X-Acto or maybe something like a box cutter, but I would be very careful with these. Because they are sharp and you probably want to work with a parent aside of you, or maybe just like monitoring. Okay, you can also have a pen and a pencil to use, because of course you'll need to come up with a rough draft first on a white piece of paper and then draw it onto the cardboard. Okay, I've already drawn mine out. And then you also need some black markers. The black markers are just so that you can outline your image and you can see the pencil markings a whole lot clearer. And then, of course, you'll also need some glue. I'm using Elmer's regular school glue, but you can also use like Gorilla Glue or even a hot glue gun. The hot glue gun works awesome because it keeps it real tight and perfect. The only thing is if you want to move something around, you can't. So it can be difficult to take it off the cardboard. So I have already pre-cut some strips of cardboard. And so you're going to use these strips and you also need scissors. So these are like classroom scissors, but you can also use like the heavier duty ones, you probably need the heavier duty ones just because the cardboard is really thick at times, and it's going to be difficult to cut. So you need to start cutting strips like this of your cardboard. I would then start, once you have your strips this way, you can start cutting them into triangles, squares, rectangles, until you have a large pile. I don't yet have a pile, but you want a large pile so that way it'll make it easier once you start putting into your mosaic. When you are creating the mosaic, you need to make sure that your shapes are kind of tight and close to each other, just as Camila has already done this little area. The black lines help to keep within the lines or within the forms that you see in the image. Okay, once you start getting it all in there, you can start really seeing the three-dimensional piece come alive, and also the different shapes that are helping present whatever drawing you are going to be making your mosaic of. Okay, once you get all your shapes in here in entirety and cover the whole image, You can then get paint and color, or rather paint over your different shapes. Gamila and I will go ahead and paint them last after we fill in the whole image. So, happy art making. Take your time. It is a whole lot of fun, and it also is a very time consuming project. So take your time and have fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. Tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go in.
Hey polar bears, hope you loved my video. Can't wait to see your art. Y'all be good now.